Some info on the Magic the Gathering Heroes of Dominaria board game was revealed earlier this week at Gamma, and yesterday some of the main mechanics of the game were shown off. Eric Martin of Board Game Geek sat down with Scott D'Agostino and Chris Wilson from WizKids to talk about the new game live from Gamma on the Board Game Geek Twitch channel. The game didn't have final graphics or artwork, but it was shown to be a Euro game with a limited amount of turns based on the number of players, a character board for each player that encompasses about 80% of the game's rules, and a map that players will manipulate to gain advantages in the game. The original announcement from WizKids stated that Heroes of Dominaria is scheduled for release in August, but that's only if you want to get your hands on the premium edition with the 4 pre-painted miniatures. The standard edition will launch a bit earlier in July of this year. The original Magic Art website has been working with Magic artists for quite a while now to make sure playmats and prints were available for artwork that may not otherwise get printed. Yesterday, they announced their newest playmat and print from a unique artist with only one card to their name. Mark Rosewater's artwork for Look at Me, I'm the DCI from Unglued was made as both a playmat and a print, and all profits from the sale of these products will benefit the Highline Big Picture High School. Dominaria is coming out in a little over a month, returning us to the plane where Magic started. With over a decade of lore and stories, it might be difficult to sort through everything to find out what to expect from the upcoming set. In a new video on the Gathering Magic YouTube channel, Rhystic Studies, with help from Jay and Ellie, goes over all the major story points from the Elder Dragon War through the Mending to help you get caught up. The Masters 25 Streamer Showdown was yesterday. I could tell you about it, but I'll let this clip speak for itself.
1, 2, 3. Yeah, okay, good.
Boros Charm.
God, I don't want to see her face right now.
What?
We did it!
I can't believe we got to do that. That's so stupid.
That was so rude!
That's our show for today, March 16th. Make sure to like and subscribe to our channel to keep up with all the latest Magic news and strategy. I'm Jeremy Knoll, and this has been Split Second.